You're gonna love her, she's my favorite. Clap your hands for Maria Bamford.
Fantastic. How are you guys doing? Oh my God, you're all in the front row. That's fun. I should probably find out a little bit more about you before we start. Do you guys like to party? Yeah? Sometimes when I say party, I mean eat organic Fig Newtons, watch the Discovery Health Channel, and cut out pictures from O Magazine that resonate with me. Sometimes I party pretty hard! I don't want to get political right away, but where do you guys stand on the whole dog costuming issue? Okay, how about a pug in a turn-of-the-century railroad conductor uniform?
All aboard!
Nice. Oh, I heard that they did that. It's a special if you bring a picture of a pug. You can get it. I have a pug. We don't need to talk about it. That's a quick impersonation of Blossom. She's not here tonight, but she's a beautiful little girl, and I know she couldn't come. She's busy and got a lot of shit going on, and somebody's got a career. This is for all the animal lovers. This is a quick impersonation of a sea cow off the coast of Queensland. Okay. All right. Let's keep everybody happy. That's good. That's so nice. So, you guys, so seriously,